The 390 extension, one step closer to opening the cars. Coming up next, some commuters got an up-close look at the progress.
Plus, why they were packing care packages for veterans and active duty military in Wheaton today.
And later, bundling up ahead of winter, hundreds of kids get new coats for the season.